Hi, Jim.
Hi, Sean. How are you today?
I'm good. What are you working on today?
Well, I'm working on a little presentation for one of our customers. One of the common complaints we get for customers that are using some of our competitors' gauges is that the solder tab construction and peel strength is marginal at best. They're getting a lot of failures. They're looking for help. And obviously, we really can't help them with their problems with a competitor's gauge. So I want to demonstrate to the customer the superior nature of our CEA series strain gauge. And I've set up a couple of beams here with sample gauges on there. And just to demonstrate how robust this strain gauge construction is, I put some 36 gauge wire on this particular strain gauge.
Right.
And I'm going to pull this lead wire. Normally, we don't recommend people do this, but I'm going to take the protective tape off. And I'm actually going to pull on this lead wire to demonstrate the strength of the solder pad. And you can see that I actually can't pull this lead wire off of this gauge. And so I'm going to get a pair of tweezers and I'm going to wrap the lead wire around the tweezers so I can get even more pull force on it. And you can see I actually broke the lead wire. The solder pad of the strain gauge remained in place. The solder remained in place, but I literally snapped the lead wire as I pulled on it. So I have another one now with a heavier lead wire on it. And again, we never recommend that a customer do this,
right,
but this demonstrates the strength of our solder pads. I can literally lift the test specimen off the table with the cable. And now I'm actually pulling on it with a considerable amount of force, and I still can't fail the solder pad that's on this CEA series gauge. So, you know, when customers are struggling using an inferior competitor's gauge, the real solution is not to try to solve the problem with the competitor's gauge, but it's to actually move to a higher quality CEA series gauge from Micro-Measurements.
Wow, that's great. Thank you, Jim.
You're welcome.